In this video, we will learn about the short-run production function. By the end of this video, you should be able to explain what is meant by the short-run production function. You should also be able to distinguish between fixed and variable factors of production. The short-run production function is a relationship between the factors of production that a business uses to produce goods and services, holding one factor of production constant, typically capital. The short-run production function states that output is a function of labor. In the short run, fixed factors of production do not change in quantity as output increases. Typically, we hold capital and equipment constant in the short run. Using a pizza restaurant as an example, we hold the restaurant building itself constant, as well as all the equipment in the kitchen. Labor is considered the only variable factor in the short run. In the case of the pizzeria, that would include the cooks and the waitstaff. By now, you should be able to understand the short run production function. You should also be able to distinguish between fixed and variable factors of production. This is pretty straightforward, but an essential part of our discussion, starting on short-run production. Once again, if you have any questions, feel free to email or comment. All contact information is in the video description. That's us done for now, and I'll see you in the next one.